Building a solid SEO strategy is crucial to boosting your website's rankings in Google and bringing in organic search traffic. In order to improve your search engine rankings, you need to get high-quality websites to link back to your website. Links from high authority and trusted websites tell Google that you are also a trusted leader in your niche. In order to determine which websites are high quality, you need to take a look at their domain authority. Domain authority, or DA, is ranked on a scale of 1 to 100. The higher the number, the more authoritative that website is. There are a number of tools that will tell you what your domain's authority is. I personally use Moz's Open Site Explorer. More specifically, I use their awesome Mozbar Chrome extension that shows me the DA of every site I visit. Generally speaking, you want to get links back from websites that have a minimum DA of 30. Anything less than that isn't worth your time. This is, of course, from an SEO perspective. There can still be value in getting links on blogs with a smaller DA if it helps you reach your target audience. Now that we've established the value of quality backlinks, let's look at how Harrow helps you get them. Harrow is a service that connects reporters with quality sources. When a journalist, writer, or blogger is looking for credible sources for their articles, podcasts, or videos, they use Harrow to find them. Reporters will put together a brief summary of what they're looking for, and it will be emailed out by Harrow in a daily summary. If you feel you could be a valuable source for their content, you can reply to them with your submission via these emails. If they select you, they will use your excerpt, quote, or interview in their content and credit you with a link back to your website or blog. Oh, and by the way, this is all completely free. Harrow does have subscription packages, but you don't need them. After signing up on Harrow's website, you will be asked to fill in the usual contact info. Along with that, you will be asked to choose which daily email summaries you'd like to receive. Choose the ones you have the most knowledge of and are relevant to your interests. After completing your forms, you'll start to receive your daily email summaries. These actually come 3 times a day, with morning, afternoon, and evening editions. Here's what a Harrow email summary looks like. This is the afternoon edition of the business and finance inquiries. After searching through the 18 current requests, I've spotted one that could fit my expertise, since I have experience as a small business owner and working for startups. Let's see what this reporter is looking for. Clicking on the link takes you further down the email to where that request is located. Awesome! I could definitely answer this reporter's query. Now, the other thing you always want to check is which media outlet the request is for. Again, we are searching for publishers and websites with high domain authority that will give us high-quality backlinks. A quick Google search tells me that Business Daily is indeed an authoritative website. With a DA of 83, a link from these guys would be incredibly valuable. Now, it's time to craft our reply. If you want to be chosen by a reporter for an article, here are a few things to keep in mind. 1. Be genuine and honest. These are journalists we're talking about, and they can smell BS from a mile away. 2. Add value. Picture the reporter's objective for the audience they're writing for. Does your story make their job easier? Does it fit with the angle they are going for? 3. Be interesting. Use personal stories, examples, and anecdotes. And 4. Follow instructions. Many reporters will get very specific with what they're looking for. Don't deviate outside the requirements. They receive many responses and won't have time for people who don't listen. If a reporter selects you, they will respond to your email with further questions and instructions. They will almost never let you know that you haven't been chosen.
once their article goes live, they will send you a link to it and possibly encourage you to share it with your audience, which you'll obviously gladly do. And just like that, you've got yourself a beauty of a backlink to your website.